let Kingler raid sucked super duper duper bad. Although I don't know why I haven't seen a single Mewtwo raid today. I feel like that was going to be a big thing. I haven't seen it at all. I know, right, Corey? Shh. What did you come over to be like, oh, I wonder how far along she is. And then, like, I forgot that it's Mewtwo raids. Dude, Mewtwo raids. Corey, Mewtwo raids. It's funny you come in and call me out, because I was just talking about that. I was like, I really need to stop doing this and actually... finish up my story. Oh, you've been here all day? Let's go IRL and raid B? You mean like you want to get some armored Mewtwos in real life? We can't get any armor Mewtwos because I'm not strong enough by myself. I could log into Connor's account on my second phone, but just the three of us still aren't going to be strong enough. We would need, like, Nay and Handy to join us. But if you could get them to crew with us, I'd be down. I don't know, you know, like, where we're just going to roll around town looking for raids and hope we can win. Like, hit up Nay, maybe. I don't know. Do you have her number? I just got my butt handed to me by a G-Max and Kingler. Although I did catch this lucky rare boy. He was rare and level 5, and we battled and we won, and I've got him. Shy? Okay, well, what level is he? Not to, like, try to call him out, but, like, what level is he? Okay, so minimum like 5 people in the like that are like 30, like 7 and 8 and higher, or we need 6 people. You know, that's the point. Connor and I are good. I assume Handy's good. Renee's probably just as good or close. And then with you, that's 5. Like, that's a maybe. Shy would be like a solid definite yes. Let me just text Renee and see what she's doing today. Yeah, generally you can do it with, like, 4 high 30s and, like, a 5th person that's, like, sort of in the 30s, you know? Like, that's easy money. That's why I was saying, I was assuming Nay and Handy were both, like, 38, 39, and Connor and I are 38, 39. And then you'd be, like, our 5th person that's, like, in the 30s that we're carrying, you know? No offense. But you and Shy both would be great, but, like, without Nay and Handy, I don't know. I can log into, I think I can log into another phone and get Connor, but, just your back hurt? Almost always when I play Pokemon Go, let me tell you. I'll just be over here swinging my dick around, it's fine. I'm not level 40 yet. I'm not super OP or anything, you know? Dude, yeah, the Bisharp is sexy, Kenz. What is this? Oh. Oh. A rare bug. What is happening? Oh, I see. It's like, I don't know what you're doing, but... Corey, it was like, just tell her no and can play Dead by Daylight. Damn, cold-blooded. I guess I'll go back to Hammerlock. Fine. But first I need to level up these boys in my inventory. Rabbit, I didn't know what you were doing. I was just like, ooh, this is cool. Excellent, hey. Gonna go ahead and go for it with my Dreepy. Evolve. Maybe once I back out, he'll evolve. He still hasn't evolved. Oh shit. I see that B-Rabbit, and I just got. I didn't realize this is where. I gotta talk to this guy now, I guess. Turn that down, my spell, my long time ado. Without a power spot, yeah, but why? Not sure what's going on. Cool crow stick. Grandma. The chairman called for me. He wants to know about the red light's relationship. Fretting over the future of our energy.
Look into it, Sonia, who wears her purse under her coat. Red light and the darkest day are connected. Ooh. Here we go. There must be something we can do.
Leon's outfit is just a train wreck. Be the champion. Alright. You two clear the gym challenge so we can meet at the champion cup. I need to defeat that Piers once and for all. Brand's a tough nut to crack, that's what I keep hearing. Okay, no, I don't specifically want to go battle him yet. I have to, Hi, Chamber! Rabbit, Big Rabbit, I think I'm gonna bail out. Damn it, that's right. I really want to focus on, like, getting my team ready to go up against, what's his name? And I really don't have a rock type, and I don't think I'm at a high enough level to, like, do anything about these 5-star raids, you know? I just keep getting my butt handed to me. Like, I need to, like, just level up a little more, you know? Trying to get Fracture up to him. Yes, definitely learn Outrage. 100%. Excellent. Yay! I've never been happier! Hello, handsome dragon boy. Double-edged, sure. Oh, it's something about an ice move. Oh, he doesn't even, he only knows one ice move? No, yeah, no, B-Rabbit, you can't catch the Mewtwo in the raids. It's just that you get a shit ton of rewards if you win, I think. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Avalug. Hello, big boy. Body slam. It's not an ice type move, and all I need you for is ice, bro. How about you learn an ice type move, dude? Hey, Mandalore, thank you. I'm gonna come over here to the, I'm gonna get this Dreepy to level up if it's the last thing I do! There he is. Oh, he's so cute! Pointless, and I want 5 of them. Sorry. There we go. Hello, big boy. Wait, there's 2 heads? Track cloak. He's got 2 heads. Is that normal? Caretaker Pokemon. Cute! He's got a little baby on his shoulder. Yes, definitely Dragon Pulse. Ta-da! So cute. I
I gotta take all these fools into the Poke Center too, and my sword dog for a Mewtwo. Yesterday I had not one, but two job interviews. Hey, Vandalar, awesome! Good for you! That's really cool. I need her to be fairy, and I don't think that. Hey, B and I, how's it going? Hope you're doing good. Good to see you. I wonder if that'll get him to 60. I don't think it will. Oh, snip, snap. Yes, let's learn Dragon Rush. Oh, I've never been happier, you guys. Never been happier. Great to see you too. I'm gonna just go ahead and power the shit up out of my team so I can take on that dragon boy. It's a dragon gym. That's what I'm talking about. Holy crap. Now he's got three heads. He really is a caretaker. He has, like, little babies in his hat. It's cute. Stealth. Dragon darts? Sure. What's up, what's up? Thank you so much for that re-subby with Pokins for 9 months. Can I get some emails in the chat, please? Thank you so much. I will do fast squats for you. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five. Whew. Thank you. Appreciate that. Oh, I hate an odd number. We'll get there. Thank you so much. You're the best. I think I've used every single one of my XP. I sure have. Head over to the Hammerlock Stadium. I'm only a little bit nervous about it. But first I gotta come in here and stock up on stuff, sell a bunch of crap I got. Maybe like remember old moves just to see, you know? I wish you'd stop telling me that. I do not care. Oh, I can purchase extra items now. Oh, well. Perfect. I need to sell so much stuff. I got a crap ton of cash. Yeah, no stress. Actually, he already has 3 dragon moves. But I'm never gonna need laser focus. How about... better double check her. Oh! I gotta make sure he's got some fighting moves, because I need that for the steel type. He has the double kick, I guess, but I never use Fire Pledge. Maybe I should just... Well, never mind. Let me just double check Avalug, because I don't think Avalug has any ice type moves. Yeah, 1 ice type. Like, what's the point of you? Ooh, may also freeze. Excellent. Gotta double check on Dreeby here. He's got 3 dragon moves. I'm gonna replace his sucker punch with a hex because he's a dragon ghost type. Why does he have to know a dark type? Like, I'll do that in a different one. I think we're good. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, unless I have, like, a fighting... Why can't Humber learn body press? Fine. Never mind, I'm replacing that one. Shit, I guess let's go give it a shot, man. Hey, this is the final gym! You know, save. I have to go pee though first. Wait, hold on, let me go talk to the ball head boy. He always gives me a free ball. Love a good free ball.
Sorry, I'm muted. I was talking about beer. I just said he was really checking out the door a second ago. I'm looking all serious, like, it was super cute. You bet I am. Ready to face Rahane. No, I'm okay. Thank you, though. I'd like to catch my shinies myself. Okay, let's do this. This is him. All you've got to do is defeat 3 gym trainers that I personally train in doubles battles. Cool. Seems pretty straightforward. Okay, excellent. Oof, I don't have anything that super counters any of those. What's a Sluggo? I don't know what Sluggo is. But I didn't know he was gonna bring out a Pelipper on his first round that directly counters my Humper. That's frustrating. Oof, they're both really powerful attacks, but... Oh good, he used a... Have a dragon attack. What? Let's try this. Oh, brother, just uninstall. Heroes didn't get to go. Oh. Weirdly out of turn, okay. Oh, for come on! It's just... I'm gonna switch him out. This is just the absolute opposite of what I need for him. Come on out. Let's just throw some dragon moves out there, I guess. I didn't realize there was gonna be a Pelipper. Phew! What? You're both going after my dragon boy now? That's just rude as hell. Yeah, get that dumb slug out of here. The slug with dragon moves. what it is. Nope. No, thank you. I'm just gonna go ahead and outrage his ash. His ass. Oh, I can't. Oh, okay, I guess it has to be the other one. Whoops. That did some damage. Ooh, that did some good damage too. Do I get to heal up at all in between? I really don't get to. Quick, let me get into my bag real fast. Isn't he confused? Humper's confused, right? For goodness sakes, I don't remember. Thanks! Do I have a solution to confusion? This is just asinine! I guess I have full heal. Seems like a big waste right now, though. Okay, okay. I guess I don't have any person berries. Like, dumb. And I realized I was just out of berries. I don't know. It just seems really dark in here. I don't know. Okay, oh, a Ninetales and a Turtonator. I hate that it keeps offering for me to damage my own character. I just think that's stupid. Like, obviously that's not what I want. There we go. Knock that Beezy out of the park! How did you- I mean, okay. Shit. Oh my god, do I get to go first? I was like, oh my god, it's destroyed!
know dragon types are weak against other dragon types, but it's like, so then just whoever's turn it is gets to be the winner. Like, that's it. Just disabled his dragon pulse? That's so freaking rude. I guess it's back to hydro pump. Dragon claw it is. I just gotta heal the heck out of my Haxorus. Okay. Okay, excellent. I've got a plan. Yeah. More battles now at that gym. Yeah, the Hammerlock gym is also the final gym, so you go back there to defeat Rayhan, the dragon guy. Well, he just makes it hail. That doesn't seem fair. Boom, bitch! Get wrecked. Hell. So worth it. I'm making some serious cash dollars in this battle. Let's see. Ooh! That's a face. I also need Okay. Is anybody injured? Oh, just little humps. It seems like we're good to go. Let's get going, I guess. Let's just do the thing. Rayhan! Need more. He's wearing like a little slouchy sweater and he looks ridiculous. Oh yeah, you wanna go, Rayhan? Wanna go, bro? It's fine. I will see this through. Gonna get injured every turn. Don't mind if I do. Look how pretty he is! Look at that big shiny boy! Effective. Woof. Is it? Rude as hell. Rude as hell! Yeah, good luck with that, fool.
get in there with those double kicks, huh? Where did he get an electric move? That's bullshit. I'm gonna need him back. He's my... Oh, phew! Really needed that. Oh my god, of course. Why bother? Get out of here. You're done. Hi, J-Man. How's it going? I don't know, Lala. Seriously, that sounded super funny. Dynamaxing Duraludon yet? Yeah, okay. Looks a little silly. Oh, he looks so cool! GD, look at him in his big tall neck. That's dope. That's some dope stuff right there. Oh, snip snap. Smash my fairy baby. Why glare again? Oh, shit. Hey, G-Man, I'm good to go, yeah. Just trying to get through this dragon gym, which I hear is super difficult. I just brought him back. Let's gonna get to go. He's gonna get to go first. He's gonna knock my guy out. Fuck. Damn it, I really needed her. How come he gets to go first, huh? Everybody's freaking paralyzed. What's with the pointed stones? Ooh, it's just baloney, dude. Give me your best shot, Gyarados. You're paralyzed. I don't know. What's gonna do? Never mind. Haxo, baby, you're in. I don't know why I waited until now to bring him in, but, you know. Paralysis thing is getting super old. Oh, thank God. Finally, the sandstorm's over. My goodness, this is just exhausting. Oh, I would like Avalug to fight with his blizzard. And I would like Haxorus, who's paralyzed anyways, to use a max revive on Gyarados. That's what I would like. Oof, close. Yeah, that's what I've been hearing. Oh, thank God. Woo! Everybody's paralyzed. Everybody's fainted and paralyzed. He does still look great. Thank you. I will take the dragon badge. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. Work team. Breaking swipe. Yeah, nice. I'd love a dragon uniform. Thank you.
You're a good sport. He's like ready for a Sylvia. Alright, dopey dope. Woo! Good work. Oh no. Oh, double no. Oh, maybe not. Congratulations from the bottom of my heart. Wishing star energy. Fully control the energy. Who the two heroes were. The sword and the shield. The lab coat is yours now. Finish that work. Gran's like so ready to retire. Is she still wearing her purse under her lab? Okay, thank goodness. Okay, she looks cute right here. I'm not mad about it. Thanks, you guys. Okay, phew. Just need to get in here and get everybody. Everybody's paralyzed. Like, I just need to race in here real fast. Yes, I'd like to rush them / turn off the fact that they're all paralyzed. Just, whew. We hope to see you again. Okay, awesome. We just defeated the dragon boy. Woo-hoo-hoo. Good work, team.